can fill the front here. We got plenty of room. We're gonna get started. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the City of Westland's annual Deck the City Hall event. My name is Kyle Mulligan. I'm the Parks and Recreation Director for the city. Thank you all for coming out tonight to officially light the tree and welcome in this holiday season. Before we begin tonight's program, I want to thank a few of our sponsors for helping this event become possible. Todd Wenzel Buick, Garden City Hospital, and Westland Car Care. Thank you for all that you guys do in helping the City of Westland. And one more other announcement. I do want to make to all the residents that the All-American Holiday Decorating Contest is now live on the cityofwestland.com website. The contest runs now until December 24th, where residents can visit cityofwestland.com to nominate themselves, a neighbor, or a friend in the following categories. The categories this year are best traditional display, most creative display, and most over-the-top display, which is my favorite. So please make sure to get those in before Christmas Eve. Now, to begin tonight's program, I would like to invite up a very talented Westland resident. He plays a beautiful saxophone, and he is here tonight to play two songs for us to get us in the holiday spirit. Mr. Thomas, if you could join us on stage. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Thomas. That was beautiful. I would like to continue tonight's program. If I could have all of the elected officials come and meet me on stage, that would be great. Thank you to all of our elected officials. I would now like to continue tonight's program and invite Council President James Hart, who will lead us in the invocation.
Good evening. As we gather to celebrate the lighting of our tree this year, let us take a moment to remember all the religions represented in the All-American City. Let us recall that when we came to live, work, and raise a family here, we were not asked if we were Protestant, a Hindu, a Muslim, a Jew, a Catholic, or a Buddhist. We were not asked because all faiths are welcome in the city of Westland. Please join me in a moment of reflection and thanks with these words. With our friends beside us and no person beneath us, with bonds of community between us and our worries behind us, with our goals before us and no task beyond us, with a thirst for knowledge and a dream for a vibrant community, we are thankful for each other and the season upon us as we seek to know peace, love, and charity for everyone. Please bow your heads with me. Let us pray silently together, each one of us, according to our individual beliefs. Let us offer thanks for the blessings of fellowship around us. Let us be a source of hope for those in need and contentment for those who are lonely. Let us give gratitude for our city and her children. Let the feelings of love, kindness, and a well-directed yet gentle spirit always be reflected in our actions. May you get the blessings of faith, happiness, and peace this holiday season. May you have a beautiful Christmas celebration with friends and family, and happy holidays to everyone in the All-American City. Thank you.
Thank you, Council President. Now I would like to welcome Westland's Mayor William R. Wilde to say a few words.
Thanks, Kyle. How's everybody doing tonight? All right, you guys can do better than that. How's everybody doing tonight? All right, that's better. All right, now raise your hand if you got all your Christmas shopping done. All right, we got a few of you out there, so. All right, well, thank you all for coming out tonight, and we have got lots of kids here tonight, and we have a lot to be thankful here for in the All-American City. So tonight, we're going to invite Mr. and Mrs. Claus. I've already received word. They're on their way. So they left the North Pole a little bit earlier today, and they were working their way down through the state of Michigan, and the last we heard, they were just above Livonia in their final descent. So you guys ready to invite them to town here in just a few minutes? All right. Well, once again, thank you all for coming out here tonight. We've got a lot to be thankful for here in the All-American City. And at the end of the day, everybody have a safe and happy holiday and new year. Thanks for coming up. Back to you, Kyle.
Thank you, Mayor. In everyone's programs tonight are the words to the carols we're going to sing. The first one we're going to do is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Now, kids, make sure that you sing loud because Santa is supposed to be on his way, like the mayor said, and we want to make sure that he can hear us. So I'm going to kick us off. Our elected officials are going to help us sing it. We're going to start with Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, okay?
Saw it, you would be saying, "Glory."
can hear us, okay? So we're going to move on to the next song, which is Santa Claus is Coming to Town.
Oh, we know this one.
Make sure we sing this one real loud, because Santa will be on his way shortly, okay? Oh,
you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not cry until you want. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Here we go.
He's a restless, he's a gentle twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's sleeping, you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows when you remember. Don't go to the perfect mistake. Oh,
on the back of your program is Jingle Bells. I think if we sing Jingle Bells loud enough, Santa can hear us. Okay? All right, on three.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a wonderful big sleigh.
Santa likes that song. Well, we're going to give him a few minutes to roll in here on his big red sleigh. It's the sleigh with the flashing lights on it. So, all right, we Santa arrives in style here in the city of Westland. All right. Alright, it looks like Santa's in the front seat. Make them a little bit of some ears so they can get in here. We have our dignitary step back, just a hair. All right, Santa, Mrs. Claus, I think the children here in Westland are glad to see you. All right, let's give a big round of applause, everybody. Welcome back, Santa. All right. Well, with no further ado, Santa Claus and Mrs. Claus, welcome back. It's so good to be here. You know, this is the most wonderful time of the year. Oh, it's so good to see you all. It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you, be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time. Short version, it's the happiest time. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's Christmas! Kids, what does this remind you of? Oh, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Yeah! Oh, laughing all the way. Ho, 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 bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, 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 jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh.
All right, Santa, Mrs. Claus, great job, great job. Mrs. Claus, was Santa a good boy this year?
Was it?
Santa's been good this year? All right, dude. Santa's been good, that means we're all gonna have a great Christmas. So, Mr. and Mrs. Claus, I have to tell you that the kids here in the All-American City, I know you hear this from everybody, the best kids in the United States are in the All-American City of Westland. All right? So, bear with me, we have something new this year, Santa. So, Santa, we reinvested in our key to the city, so this year, look at that. This is the magic key, Santa, that opens up the door to all the children in the city of Westland's hearts. And we're gonna present this to you tonight on behalf of the 85,000 people that live here. Welcome to Westland. On behalf of all the children here, please use this key. Leave lots of presents. All right. Here you go. Thank you very much.
Thank you. And thank you. It's such an honor to be here. Thank you.
All right, Santa. Well, we only have one last thing to do, is we have to light up all the lights here. So I hope you don't mind. We've asked some children in Westland to help us. So you've got 1, 2, 3, step up. Alright. So why don't you guys come right over here so our photographers can see you. Right over here. Now, this is something we always let Mrs. Claus do. Mrs. Claus, we're going to ask you to pull that magic lever this year. Alright, Santa gets the key to the city, but you get to pull the lever to the magic tree. So. All right, so we're gonna ask our four special helpers tonight. Let's practice once because we gotta do this the right way. Only get one chance. This thing's magic. If we don't do it right, the trees won't light up. So we're gonna count down. We'll go 3, 2, 1. Can you guys do that? Let's practice. 3, 2, One. All right. So, Mrs. Claus, number one, that's your cue. All right. You guys ready out there? All right. I hope that we paid the electric bill this year because we only had one chance to make this work. All right, kids, here we go. Three, two, one. All right. Look at that. It worked. Great job, Mrs. Claus. Great job, Santa. Great job to our four helpers there. Give them a big round of applause.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Merry Christmas!
All right, well, thank you again, Santa, for stopping by, and Mrs. Claus as well. We truly appreciate you guys saying hello to all the kids in Westland. The mayor is now going to lead you guys off stage and inside and continue to talk about how great the children of Westland are so that you all get great presents this year. Santa, Mrs. Claus, thank you very much. Thank you again. Thank you. We'll see you guys again next year. Everybody say goodbye to Santa Claus. Say thank you.
All right.
And thank you again to everybody who came tonight. Behind the stage here, we do have hot chocolate, Christmas cookies. We also have goodie bags for all of the kids that's got some cool Christmas stuff in there, ornaments and things like that. So please be sure to go behind the stage, get your hot chocolate, cookie, and goodie bag before you leave tonight. And also, we are doing our poster contest through Wayne-Westland Schools. We had a bunch of kids do a contest of what does this holiday season mean to you? So if you could vote on those, and the winner will have a guaranteed white Christmas. So all of that's behind the stage. Thank you very much for coming, and we'll see you next year. Thanks, guys.
Merry Christmas from Westland's bravest.